So in this video, I am going to show you how to set up the personal hotspot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So Francesca, start to set up the personal hotspot in this device. Go to settings and tap on the option other wireless connection. Tap on it. So before that, we need to enable our internet data in this device. For this, simply go to your notification panel. So here you can see your data. Just turn on this one off. After that, tap on. So here you can see the option personal hotspot settings. If you want to change or customize any settings like your personal hotspot name or passwords, simply here you can do here. Just tap on the optional personal hotspot name. You can change the name here, and if you want to change the password, then you can change the password here. So simply here I am going to change the password. Okay, 11 22 33 44 55. Okay, after that, tap on save on the top right side. That's it. And after that, turn on this option, personal hotspot. Turn on this one. Now, the personal hotspot is turned on in this device. So, simply here, I am going to connect this personal hotspot to this device. So, for this, in this device, go to settings and tap on the option Wi-Fi and turn on this one. So, here you can see that name. You can see here, Realme C21Y. Just tap on this one. So, here we need to enter our password. Password 11 22 33 44 55. Okay, after that tap on connect. Now you can see that personal hotspot is connected to this device. So if you tap on this personal hotspot here, you can see connection management, one device is connected. If you tap on this one, now here you can see which device is connected. Okay, so simply in this way you can enable the personal hotspot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.